Time now for an update from Fox Carolina News and Fox Carolina Weather. Weather rates certified most accurate.
Good Tuesday afternoon. Hope it's a good one for you. We'll check in with Chief Meteorologist Kendra Kent in just a moment to look at that forecast heading into Christmas Day. Right now, let's head to foxcarolina.com. Look at some of our headlines happening right now. The biggest one across the state, of course, Governor McMaster testing positive for COVID-19 just 4 days after the First Lady tested positive. This follows a big event at the White House both of them went to, but right now the governor's office says it's too early and kind of hard right now to pinpoint where they possibly picked up COVID-19. Now, unlike the First Lady, who is asymptomatic, the governor is suffering mild to moderate symptoms right now. He'll be taking an antibody treatment in the next few days and will be quarantined. And of course, all of this comes, what, just 3 days before Christmas for the family there, the governor and his wife. We'll have continuing coverage and what else the governor's office is saying about this positive test coming up at 4, 5, and 6. You can see some of the other headlines here on our website. Asheville Fire Department receiving COVID-19 vaccines. Of course, they are among the ones in the Phase 1A first responders getting the vaccine ahead of the general public. And also, you can see under that, rain for Christmas Eve and a cold Christmas day. And really, that's what everyone is talking about. We have a lot of news to get to. We'll get to that at 4, 5, and 6 tonight. We do want to check in with Chief Meteorologist Kendra Kent because I think some people are focused on this forecast because you mentioned snow and people get very excited, but it's right. Not for everybody, Kendra.
Right, and I don't want anyone to get too excited because, you know, that's we don't toy around with white Christmases around here because that's a very rare thing that for us to get. And the most that we would see in the upstate would maybe be a stray flurry on Christmas Eve night after a bunch of rain. So most of it's going to be rain for us, but tonight, no rain expected. 34 degrees, so it'd be very chilly, clear conditions, and a light wind. Luckily, that wind is lessening, even in the mountains, getting down to around 31 degrees. As a look ahead, mostly sunny skies in store for the day. Wednesday, showers are back for Christmas Eve. And then as that rain moves out, some snow will take over, mainly up in western North Carolina. But you might see a flake fly in the northern upstate for a couple hours in the evening. But right now, looks like that threat's going to be pretty limited. And then it'll be dry and cold for your Christmas day. We'll have much more, as Cody mentioned, coming up on the 4, 5, and 6 o'clock newscast and at 10 and 11 tonight. And be sure to download the Fox Carolina app. You'll stay ahead of all breaking news and weather that way.